Hello, this is Clarence Birdseye. He was an inventor, entrepreneur, and naturalist that lived between 1886 and 1956. He is considered the father of the modern frozen food industry. He was the founder of Birdseye Food.